Bobby.
Bobby.
Oh, Bobby, you should be ashamed of yourself. Bobby, you know better than to eat candy corn while your brother Benny is lost. We've been stuck in a room for 3 years, and all you can care about is delicious candy corn. Who knows where it could be? We need to go look for him right now. No. Come on, mister. Let's go. All right, Bubby. Today marks day one in the search for Benny. We have to look all over my mansion. You may even have to go outside to look for Benny. The sooner we find Benny, the sooner we'll be able to celebrate Halloween. All right, Bubby, let's go. Benny? 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 We have a big problem, Benny is lost. Benny? 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 We have a big problem, Benny is lost. Benny? Are you in the refrigerator?
Benny, hello, Benny, where are you? We're not playing hide and seek again, this is real life, Benny. Oh my god, what happened to him? What if he's dead? Oh my god, he's dead.
Well, we checked everywhere, in the parlor, in the cleaver, but we just could not find Benny. There is another place. Outside. I really don't want to do this. It looks so dangerous and scary out there. But I love Benny as if he were my own child. I must do this. It's time to suit up. Okay, here goes nothing. I'm going out. Alright, here we go. Alright, come on. Bubby, let's go. You know, this isn't actually that bad. We'll probably be able to find Benny now. He's probably somewhere out here. What the heck is that? Oh my.
Come on, Bubby. We have to keep going.
Look, over there, a house. It looks new. Maybe we have new neighbors. And maybe they know where Benny is. Come on, Bubby. Hello? Hello, is anybody home? Bubby, I don't think anybody is home. It looks like the window is open. Duh! Benny!
Come on, Bubby.
We have to help him.
Oh! Benny. Oh, Benny.
I finally found you. We looked for you all day long. We looked for you all day long, Benny. Me and your brother. We did not stop till we succeeded. We have so much to tell you. And you're probably really hungry, aren't you? Well, lucky for you, Benny, I have a 3 years worth of birdseed in there just for you. Let's go celebrate Halloween.
Why were you in here anyway, Benny?
Hello, Benny. I'm glad you're back home. Ha ha ha.
Well, we made it at home in time to celebrate Halloween. Benny is an oven mitt. Bubby is... Bubby, what are you? I'm not sure what Bubby is. And I'm a scary man. See? Scary. Thank you so much for helping us find Benny. We couldn't have done it without your help. Well, I have some spooky treats cooking in the oven. Happy Halloween, everybody!